from the free kick.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
And we restart the game.